You know that I showed you guys how to keep frozen sausage, how to freeze your sausage, link in the description box. So before you use it, make sure it's properly defrosted. And then I'm just going to tap it on to dry the water. It's properly dried. So I'm just going to put let's cut it down. I use butter much. I'm just going to oil my pan.
Why is that hot?
So it's a good shape. It doesn't matter. I'm better. See how beautiful that is looking. Okay, breakfast is ready. Can you see how very simple that is?